You wanna give up cause it's dark.
We're really not that far apart.
So let your heart.
Getting my best friend here at the barn today. She's coming like 3 or something. So we're going on a hike in sunlight, in daylight. She's burying Kimberly, so really looking forward to that. Now I'm just gonna throw myself into the barn work and get most of it done before she comes. Well, I've got 3 hours. I think I've got everything done till she comes. So we can just hike out. So listen, Kimberly, and I will try to maybe launch the donkey today. So let's see. Bye. We're gonna borrow her today. Kimberly, I don't think she's really keen on going on a hack, but anyway, there she is. Anberta is gonna ride. So, just finished 2 stalls. See all the shavings. Teline's got a little bit of shavings. I think I need to add some more. Now I'm going to the main barn and muck out the 3rd stall. So, yeah. It's dark. So, Kimberly's stall need to be mucked out.
Quite a full wheelbarrow. Like if you look closely, like up there, it's actually snow in the mountains. There's Pepita. Hi Pepita! Pepilin! Yeah, she ignores me. It's such a nice weather outside. I'm so happy. I'm gonna empty this and get back to the mucking because I have a little bit left, so yeah.
You could say I'm a little bit crazy, you could call me insane, walking around with all these whispers running around here in my brain. I just can't help but hear them. Man, I can't avoid it. I hear voices. I hear voices like my dad saying work that job, but don't work your life away. And mama telling me to drop some cash in the offering plate on Sunday. And granddad saying you can have you, but don't ever cross that line. Yeah, I hear voices all the time. Turns out I'm pretty dang lucky for all that good advice. Those hard to find words of wisdom hold up here in my.
So right now it's a sort of a sensation that's happened. I've got the donkey with me, alone, look at it, oh, totally alone, so this is progress, just taking her with me a little bit, so, yay!
Every time I lay down at night, and grandma saying if you find one, you better treat her right. Sometimes I try to ignore them, but I thank God for them, 'cause they made me who I am.
My dad. I gotta just show you that this way goes back to the barn, this way goes to the trails, and this way also leads back to the barn. So we've got like, the way I walk now is like round. So I'm just walking around the dam, as we call it, or the, we actually swim here in summer, so it's around the dam. So yeah, and this is where I'm going later, on a hike. So now we're going home. All the time. I'm such a good
I might be too taboo. Try to be a girl with good intentions. Proud to speak my heart without any pretensions. My words will never ever leave you in doubt. I don't see what all the fuss is about. Oops, did I say something I shouldn't?
I got to come along for a hack to film Veronica because that's the kind of friend she is. I'm kidding, I'm joking. Your own choice. Kinda hard to lose something so bright. Turn around and give us your best pose. I'm waiting. Lovely.
And
No pose for you, Kimberly. She's like, that's fine. I didn't want one. She has a temperament. She doesn't want anyone coming up to her bum bum. But she's a lovely horse. And we're very lucky to borrow her today. Hello. I know. This forest is magical. Like.
You were the eyes in the face of fortune. I lost my way and I couldn't find you. Oh, oh no. We're not the first ones to be divided. Won't be the last to be reunited. Oh.
Video, please
like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Yay! Maybe she will be in more videos too. Yay! And thank you for 125 subscribers.
Woo-hoo-hoo!